Give OB $50 when we get to Red Rock. He'll help you.
I agree with OB. This storm got me concerned. We could go in a lot quicker. You helped out, too.
God damn. What the hell? I'm already regretting this. Now, I can't likely help you tie fellas to the roof with my wrist cuffed to hers. And my wrist is gonna stay cuffed to hers. And she ain't never gonna leave my goddamn side till I personally put her in a Red Rock jail. Now, do you got that?
Yeah, I got it.
Good.
Say, partner, you give me a hand tying these three fellas up on the roof, I'll make it worth your while we get to Red Rock.
Now, I hear you're making $8,000 off these dead fuckers?
Yeah.
Well, I'll help you. For $250.
How about $150, and I'll pay for all your booze the first 2 days we're in Red Rock. They got them a social club in Red Rock?
Why, yes, they do.
I stake you to a night there, too. Now, that's a good deal, son.
Shit, fire, that's a damn good deal. But I can't leave these horses unattended, so you're gonna have to get them folks to hold the horses.
Shit. I see what I can do.
Mr. Excuse me, you think you could, hold on to these horses while we load these fellas on the roof?
Yeah, of course. Come on, Trap.